We're at Wambiana Cattle Station, southwest of Charters Towers. It's a working cattle farm and we bring the students here to do biodiversity surveys across the property. I just love tropical diversity. It's what I research and it's what I teach about. So getting a whole lot of students out of the classroom, into the field, to be right with the wildlife out here and just see how much there is and learn how to do all these survey techniques is super exciting. So we do lots of different survey techniques out here. So that ranges from cruising around in the cars, looking at big things like kangaroos and emus and dingoes, which we've seen a few of, all the way through to studying the really small animals, which are really important in the landscape as well.
I really loved nature since I was young, and I really knew I wanted to do something with animals. I didn't know what it was, I didn't know how I was going to get there, but I knew I wanted something like that. I did my full degree here. I did a Bachelor of Science majoring in Zoology and Ecology. For me, it's that hands-on thing. You get into the field, you can see all the things that you've been talking about in lectures, all the things that you have a previous knowledge of, and you can actually see them in the flesh. So it's completely different from being in a classroom or reading a book.